Hey everyone, today we're gonna watch episode 10 of God of High School.
Ikimashou.
Let's go!
Nox.
They're gonna explain who they are now.
Finally, the backstory. He's let him go? Oh, he's a bad guy? Shit!
Oh, he just worked with him because he wanted intel. She's not actually part of Nox.
Oh, he ate him.
Who is this? What is the key? Is that a person or an object?
The person who has the key in them? I don't know. Oh no!
He used to fight the buff chick! Oh.
Oh damn, she's strong as hell.
And she's fast. I think she might be heavier than him. She looks like she has more muscle, man.
Right? What the fuck?
He's worried about her.
It's okay, they have bots now. Oh shit, what?
Did he get powers? That's him. That's from him.
Oh, is that what he is?
Yeah, he's like waterbending or something.
His new power? He even used his, those techniques.
Yeah, like tortoise and white tiger and stuff.
お前が勝つんじゃない。俺たちで勝つんだ。ここにいる3人だ。お、スタンリー3人でチル。私たちはチームなんだから、勝つのも負けるのも一緒。忘れないでよね。見ろ。行ってきます。
What?
They got him, Nox. While they're healing.
Oh, he's killing them off now. Dude, he erased them. What the hell?
Why did he do? He knows him. Oh, good, he's saving me.
Oh, what the frick, they're attacking!
What's going on?
Oh my goodness.
What are they doing? They're gonna summon something?
Dude, his power's so strong. What? The sword again? Uh-oh, what in the hell?
Something in the sky always means something.
It's
summoning.
The sword! It's gonna destroy everything again.
What's it gonna destroy? What are they trying to attack though?
The tournament?
The tournament.
のテコンドーじゃ僕には勝てませんよ。
Yeah. Are they the same age? Look, they're about to fight, and look at this.
Oh, because he can do the hand, but he has the sword. Dude, the animation is so freaking good, like, I can't. Look at the fighting.
Yeah, it looks real.
It looks so clean.
It kind of looks like if they like use like a motion tracking or like green screen or something with real people.
Wait, whoever did the animation of the in-betweens, oh my god, it's so good.
Calling
him out.
It's because he has the book half. Oi!
Or he's gonna get beat. Do you think he's gonna get his chariot?
Damn. This is epic.
Holy crap. I was like so on edge right now.
What is he with him? No!
His body can't keep up.
He has to use the acupuncture thingy.
He called out all his weaknesses.
What, the other people can help too? What is this?
Is that eyeball?
That is an eyeball. What the hell? Dude, this god is so fucking OP or some shit.
What is happening? Is a gate opening?
What is this? Demons? Monsters?
What is that? Oh my, that's so creepy. Is that his god?
Oh, maybe. Oh my god, the thing that wields the sword? Holy shit! Dude, they're all gonna die.
Oh my god. Maybe like everyone that has chariot, something's gonna happen to them. Cause the god is here now. Like they summoned some kind of god or something.
Damn, he can't even do anything. Looks like he's not even trying. He's Charyu.
He's Charyu?
See, that's all the power he has. He needs more power. What? The fuck was that? Oh shit!
He can copy the other people's stuff.
What? How?
Who's this?
Oh my god,
is that the grandpa?
I don't know.
No, it's not. What the heck? This guy's about to like
jam it out.
What is going on?
Oh, I guess he can't do everything in his own way, so he's gonna
use other people's techniques.
He can do that? What?
Conquered.
No way!
He's using the technique!
Yo!
What? What is going on? These guys like playing tag or something.
Yo, this episode is so good.
The guy's like dancing on the roof. What is going on? That's me.
He's having a good time. What the?
What?
What's he gonna do with that? Oh, he's the six. Oh yeah, remember he gathered the six?
Yeah.
Remember that old man who's like, why'd you call us here and shit like that? I think this is why. Because he knew that this was gonna happen.
What are they doing? They're trying to break the sword?
Yeah, they're trying to counter it.
Oh, is that a new move?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Oh my god.
Yeah. This is beautiful.
They made this like stylized. He really just got a whole band to play music for him.
Dude, he's just using a bunch of like national treasures.
Oh, is that what he's doing?
Yeah, he's just using like a bunch of like OP ass shit.
Oh, damn, let's go. Holy crap.
Damn.
They broke it.
He deleted it. He cancelled his attack. That's why he
does that mean he can't use it anymore? It's like broken. He broke the sword.
No, I think he just cancelled it. Maybe he uses a lot of energy. I don't know. What do you think? Is that that's the favor?
He's older than him.
That's why.
He still remembers him.
Jin Tejin-san, anata no mago wa totemo tsuyoi ko desu yo.
Drink some soju. What?
I don't know.
Why are they so shook?
Everyone was shook. Made me shook. He's the key? No.
Maybe he unlocked his? He unlocked it!
Negative? What? How's a negative one? It's so high and it looped around.
Oh, is that what happened? So he's even more OP because he unlocked it.
I don't know. That's what I'm assuming. Like the number is so high that it can't be read on the thing.
He's the key? Oh shit.
What? It wasn't Mori?
Oh my god.
What?
Oh no. Mori's gonna lose. Boy doesn't have the power. Yeah,
I'm so confused right
now.
I totally thought it was gonna be Mori. It's not Mori.
Yeah, you think it's the main character, but
what is the key for though?
Unlocking even more power.
No, but like the Nox wants the key, right?
Yeah, just like how they wanted the moon style.
Why do they want the key to be unlocked though?
Because they don't know who has it right now. Now they know who has it.
Yeah, but...
now they're gonna go get it.
Okay, like, why did the commissioner want the key, and then why did the Nox want the
maybe
key?
Maybe
the Nox obviously want the key because they're evil and they just want to fuck shit up.
Yeah.
So the commissioner are trying
wants
to...
wants the key so then that...
them?
Wants the key...
to protect.
To protect, or just to get the key so then the enemy doesn't get it. It's better to have something that's dangerous than the enemy having it.
Okay, that's true.
You know? I don't know, that's the only thing I gotta go.
That was so crazy.
Oh, that's so good. So much action.
I know. I was like so on edge the whole time.
Yeah.
And the music, those like guys playing the drums just made everything even more crazy. Dude, every time they like switched over to like the scene to like the guys hitting the drums, it made me more panicky because I'm like,
yeah,
oh my god, everything's getting more intense. Because
they're speeding it up. They're making it even better, you know?
Yeah.
Oh my god, that was good.